Yeah.
My name is Nagaland. I came from Nagaland, and my baby's name is Nagaland, and he is two years, 5 months old. And when he was after the birth, when he was 8 days, he had a jaundice, and after that, I go for treatment, and they have, the doctor told me that he had a cerebral palsy. And after that,
at the time of delivery, he has a problem, means bilirubin was raised, right? So because of the raised bilirubin, his neurological functions was somehow hampered.
And
there is a delayed milestone, right?
Yeah, and he can't hold his neck, he can't talk, he can't sing, and he can't walk. So I was worried about that, and I googled and browsed, and I saw that stem cell, regarding the stem cell. By 2 days only, I came here in this hospital and contact with the Dr. Madhav Rayati. And after that, after coming here, I came here on 6, I admitted here on 6 April. And the service was quite good. All the staff, the doctors, they are very good. And they are giving satisfaction.
Yeah,
they are fully satisfied.
You are satisfied with stem cells here in India?
Here in India,
Okay.
Okay, thank you.